Poor Punkin. You don't know what to think of this.